it's incredible. And they said, well, if they vote, Trump wins. They actually said that.